Hey everybody, Brad Mallow here of Buying NYC with episode 2 of Surviving a New York City Renovation. Today, I'm going to speak with you about where to find a contractor. Hiring the person that is going to be the lead, the guide, the executor of your entire renovation project. This will probably be one of the most important decisions you make for your project. So, I recommend interviewing at least 3 to 4 different candidates for the position, and where can you find them? There are a few routes you can take when searching for a contractor. What are they? Number one, friends and family. Ask people you know and trust who they've used in the past, someone they were comfortable with, someone they knew completed the project from beginning to end with the least amount of hassle as possible, and someone who was really easy to work with that they knew that they could trust being in their home when they weren't there. Another great resource is your management company or your super. These people have seen contractors come in and out of the building doing renovations all the time. They're gonna know who's easy to work with, who was not so easy to work with, who followed the building's rules, and who their shareholders or tenants were happy with. A third resource I used a lot was the online resource. There are websites such as Angie's List and Home Advisor that give recommendations and reviews of contractors that people have used in the past. People on these sites are really great at giving thorough, distinct reviews about their experiences with different contractors. I give it a huge plus and recommend it highly. There are also other online resources that were really helpful in finding a contractor. Chat rooms, for example. Check out StreetEasy's talk section and put in a search for contractors, renovations, and see what pops up. You'll get pages of people talking about people that they had good and not so good experiences with. Whatever route you choose, be sure again to interview at least a handful of options. Don't ever interview one and only one person. The more you go through interviews, the more you're gonna understand the process, get to know things about materials, budgets, but most important, you're gonna wanna find that connection, someone that you feel really comfortable with, that you trust, that you just know is gonna see it through to the end with you and help you out throughout the process. Good luck, and let me know in the comments who you choose and your thoughts on other ways that you've sought out contractors. And be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my blog at www.buyingnyc.com.